Breaking: Dems blast Trump for statements on North Korea-Russia relations. This response is perfect. After a series of tweets in which President Donald Trump defended his positive relations with North Korea and Russia, Democrats opened fire on the president for repairing our foreign policy and strengthening America's ties with the international community, The Hill reports. Well, at least Trump is consistent, tweeted Senator Bernie Sanders, of Vermont, in response. Abroad, he has never met a leader of an authoritarian nation, Russia, China, Saudi Arabia, Philippines, that he hasn't liked. At home he shows contempt for the U.S. Constitution and democracy. Sanders and the rest of the Democrats are lunatics and hypocrites. If they only looked for 2 seconds into the mirror, they'd see that they're the ones who adore authoritarian leaders and show blistering contempt for the U.S. Constitution. In 2011, Sanders and other Western liberals praised Venezuela as a socialist template for all humanity. These days, the American dream is more apt to be realized in South America, in places such as Ecuador, Venezuela and Argentina. He said. Left-wing overlords seem also fond of the bread lines pervasive in the Soviet Union and Great Depression. It's funny, sometimes American journalists talk about how bad a country is because people are lining up for food. That's a good thing, said Sanders. The New York Times journalist Walter Duranty, another leftist, covered up and lied about Stalin's communist genocides. Noam Chomsky, sweetheart of liberals with a hairdo as awful as Sanders, openly denies the Cambodian genocide and praised Pol Pot's reign of terror as comparable to France after liberation from the Nazis. And Representative Keith Ellison, Democrat Minnesota, according to the Washington Post, thinks that Kim Jong-un, dictator of the most brutal and hellish regimes on the planet, is more responsible than our own president. Why the hell aren't these idiots arrested for treason? It's hilarious to even hear Democrats talk about authoritarianism. Donald Trump is the only politician defending America from these totalitarian scum lords. How dare a Democrat even speak about the Constitution? They deface and destroy it with their every breath, calling it a living, breathing document in order to suit their authoritarian agenda. At least the Democrats are consistent. They apparently love poverty-ridden, war-torn, tyrannical hellholes and their leaders than they do America and our Constitution.